rejoice in the Lord always. And again I say, rejoice.
Everybody.
You need to look at somebody and say, we have definitely come to a Holy Ghost party. Now shout one more time. And it wouldn't be a party if you didn't have Israel Houghton. Come on, brother. Hallelujah. He has made me glad.
Anybody glad in the building? Anybody glad in the building?
My God, for the spirit of heaviness, yeah, yeah. us. Oh, just sing the praises of the Lord tonight. Oh, we worship you. I'm gonna sing your praise. From the depths of my soul, I worship you, Lord. I sing your praise with everything that is within me, Lord. I will sing your praise. I will tell the world how wonderful you are, Lord. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Oh, yes, I will. Hallelujah. Jesus, Jesus. Just want to be filled with you, Lord. Want to be filled with your Spirit. just want to bring glory to your name, Lord. Just want to bring honor to you, God. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Lord of glory, ruler of heaven above, God of mercy, there is no end to your your throne. Tender shepherd, calling us as your own. So we lift our hands, give glory to your name, and every nation stands in awe. God of mercy, there is no end to your love. You're my Lord and Savior. All of the earth is your throne. You're a tender shepherd, calling us as your own. So we lift our hands. Every nation stands in awe of you. Yes, it does. Lord, we give our treasure, find our pleasure in you and only you. Our hearts to you and only you. Your mercy,
presence of the Lord is in this place right now. Just close your eyes and lift up your hands. Just worship Him. More of your power and more of your glory. to hear you sing that. Sing it to the Father tonight.
More of you, nothing less will do. Lord, we ask of you, give us more.
Oh, lift your voice and sing it. Sing
more.
Prayer tonight and sing it again. I worship you.
I worship you.
you pay.
I'll pay the price.
It's such a small sacrifice.
Such a small sacrifice.
To worship you. Praise him in this place. With all that you are, just begin to worship him. Worship you, Jesus.
Children, we pray.
Pray, cover them, Lord.
We pray, cover.
you take somebody by the hand and sing it for the sake of our brothers. Oh, we pray, cover them, Lord, and keep them. Sing that with me tonight.
If my people who are called by my name
will humble themselves,
and
seek my face and turn
from their way.
This is what the Lord says. This is what He says. Then I will hear from heaven. Oh, be glad about it. I will hear from heaven and forgive them. Sing it out.
Another level,
another harvest,
another harvest,
another day for you,
another day for you
to manifest your promises.
Another moment,
another season,
another season
for a breakthrough.
For a breakthrough.
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 atmosphere. Oh, yes, it is. Yes, it is. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. I feel the need to sing prophetically right now. You see, I can see a new day dawning. I can see a breakthrough coming. And joy comes in the morning. Breakthrough, breakthrough. I can see a new day dawning. I can see a breakthrough coming. And joy comes in the morning. Breakthrough, breakthrough.
Yeah.
are the Lord of the miracle.
How many believe in God tonight?
You are the Lord of the miracle.
Come on, say it.
And we worship you.
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 With all our hearts.
We worship you.
With all our soul.
We worship you.
With all our strength.
We worship you.
With all our minds.
We worship you.
We worship you.
We worship you.
We worship
you. We worship you. We worship you. You are the Lord of the breakthrough, and we worship you. Oh yes, we do, Lord. You are the Lord of the breakthrough, and we worship you. I've seen you do it so many times before. I know you can, and I know you will, Lord. Breakthrough. It's gotta happen on the inside. Gotta know it, that God is God, and He can do it. Yes, He can. He can cause a breakthrough, 'cause He's Lord of the breakthrough. I can see a new day dawning, see a breakthrough coming, a joy comes in the morning. Around the corner, just trust Him. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh, breakthrough. You are God of the breakthrough, of the breakthrough. Set you free. I just want you to lift your voice. Just begin to thank Him for what He's done. Hallelujah.
When Moses and the children of Israel left Egypt and they didn't know much about following God, they found themselves with Pharaoh's army behind them and the Red Sea in front of them. And Moses, who was their leader, felt like he could speak for God and wanted to show leadership. And he stood before the people and said, "Stand still and see the glory of God." But then he turned around and went into his tent, and God said to him, "That isn't what I told you to tell him. If you stand still and do nothing, you're going to be destroyed." But Moses said, "I don't know what to do." God said, "I'll tell you what to do." Moses said, "There's an army of Pharaoh coming, and we don't even have an army. And there's a Red Sea in front of us, and we don't even have a boat." And God said, "Listen, Moses, I'm going to ask something monumental of you. It's going to be big. It's going to take everything you got. But if you'll do this, the Red Sea will divide and you'll walk through on dry ground." And Moses had to be thinking, what is that that I could do that would be great enough to divide an ocean? And God said, "You go back out there. And you take this walking stick that you use to assist you as you walk, and you lift up that stick over that ocean, and the ocean will divide." And Moses was thinking, "God, you said you were going to ask something of me monumental." And God said, "Oh, but I did. Because what I ask of you is to do just a simple, small thing and trust me to do the great thing." And for us as human beings, that's the big thing. Because we want to help, but we don't know what to do. And we can't do. I'm talking to someone tonight who really needs to know Him as God of the breakthrough. But you don't know what to do. And here's what God's saying tonight. Like He said to Moses, He must have said to Mary. And as I watched her worship tonight, and you know, God has used several Marys through the centuries. And I could see her as a broken girl with a praying mother and a divided and broken home. And as just a child, Mary was facing a mountain and an attack of the enemy. But as she cried out to the Lord didn't ask her to move the mountain. The Lord just said, "Can you play a piano? Can you sing me a song? Can you spend some time with me? Just do the little things and I'll do the big stuff." You know, I hope this is an encouraging word for someone in this room tonight or somebody listening to this. You don't have to do the big thing. God's God. That's what He's for. He said, "Moses, you don't have to move an ocean or defeat an army. Just lift up that stick and believe me for the rest." And so God may be saying to you tonight, can you just lift a hand? Can you bow a knee? Can you open your mouth? Can you sing a song? Can you lift up a praise? Can you play a guitar? Can you sit down at a piano stool? Just do what you can do and let me do the big stuff. Come on, how many of you have found Him to be a God who can do the big things when you need Him to?